And I'm back. So for this time, I'm not going to be making two videos for episode 2. Yay! That was my mom. She was telling me that she was getting transferred. I'm really hating this idea. Anyways, if they ask me why, what the rules are be saying, I'm a gym leader. Yes, I've read the rules, so no question about that. I'm the boss now. Do something like level, I'll give you level 25. Let's finish leveling off this ticket by using the sucker punch. Now he is ready for the launch. Now we can kick Glow Vital up. He's definitely not gonna be the one fighting the Aerodactyl. And because he won't be able to do anything. Because Aerodactyl has aerial base, so the perks of being a gym leader, since I know exactly what they have. Hello, mister. Yes, sorry. Give it to me. Give it to me and burn in fire. I need the better one. Level you, and you are level 11. You're slightly better. I'll just see what moves you have, Mr. Staryu. Timid, that's amazing. I'm not going to level you up. I'm going to sell you. Build the market. I'm going to be selling this. Can't sell you. Well, I thought that was a teamer. Where the word did that teamer go? Okay. I'm confused. I clearly saw a teamer and it turned out to be a point in time. Okay. I'm not gonna say why. He's a monster, though. Mr. Munchlax. Where is the Pokemons? So I hung it to I hung GG bubbles. Yep, it's I hung. I made a mistake. Water gun for the win. Go on, Jeffy. Get a kid quick and get some more kill. No. Actually, not a good idea. My kid cry. I don't know. I can find one. Hopefully you have an ice cream or something. You'll give it the choice. Bam. We'll throw a scarf from this outspeed. There you go, though. That's a gigantic bureau. Wake up.
Rousey. Drowsy.
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 Good, Mr. Drowsy. You are a mean person.
Drowsy. Drowsy.
Buck me the shinies, I'll have a lot of money. And I'll be happy. Just need to get $500. I can get my girl by you. New. So I can watch out of it. You are a very mean person. A very mean person indeed. Possibly.
Turn to cruel. Magikarp.
I'll be the happiest man alive.
Slow. Magikarp. Slow. Magikarp.
Come on, Dratini, what are you? Get CC thing. This is a great idea. Hopefully I can catch one. Then trap and drink it be off. Might. So you guys trap and sorry to say, but you're not gonna be that helpful if you see so not that I don't get any dip credit. Doing here? You're still there, Alva? Okay. No question, you're spawn rate. It's a big drift again. Thank you. their colors and their actual. Why is there a light right there? So what are you level 19 good? But ain't no ice fiend. Get in my Pokeball now. What in the world are you? Is your nature? Hey, speed 34. That's bad, but it's good. Ice Fang. It's only one hit. That goddamn. Hashtag I like you, Carvana. I may decide to level up and start you. I'm not quite sure, but I'll bet on you. Carvana. Come on, let's go get some moves. See if these guys are nice people and ask answer that question. Maybe a prop right there. That's gonna be a problem. That took too much damage to proceed. There. Now we train Carvana. And then they're like, go and defeat the gym. Just now.
down.
Hit. Hit. Actually, there should be some bite. Okay. I'm only using these guys since I don't want to spend like 30 hours leveling up. Got it. Well, that sucks. On hard to make it any of that is it speed. Grr. I just said that hero was what it really was. Oh, let's continue on. There's Pokemon to kill. I hope we won't one shot from Uncharted. Stop moving on, Puzzle. Thank you. Oh, not 8. That's a lot. That's a lot of cash right there. This is me in the chat while aimlessly walking around the wilderness. If I could catch a Beldum, I think that'd be useless. I have no moves whatsoever, even if it's my team. Well, big psychic confusion and takedown. I probably won't do it. It takes one to throw the Ultra Balls to catch. I think so. How is the team fast? The team's the fastest in their lives. It's just sliding through the water.
Magikarp.
Is that fisherman? Hopefully I might be able to get a fishing rod from him. He is a low level. That is. So if I can,
Magikarp.
I could sell that for lots of money.
Magikarp.
The money is stuffing. That's nothing. I made a mistake. Come on, crit.
Magikarp.
Sucker Punch working this game? Yes, it does.
Diglett.
Your dude. Oh, yep. There he is. I just need to finish the lock. Come on, huh? And I'm ready for the... Well, and hopefully find a boss. So I'll be ready for the... What? Yes, you got stuck in that tree. Oh, please be no. Oh. Why did they use rage? I would have been able to defeat it if I used Ice Fang, but of course it took rage. Yes, now hopefully a Dratini will spawn. Why is the... Do you... Yeah, it's so different. Ultra team, where are you? Want to eat your soul? Swim, swim, swim. It's creepy.
Mr. Mime.
It's a Mr. Mime. Look at its face. Oh my god, that's creepy. Just no, sorry, no. I have my reasons for watching this fat though. What the heck? I want to go ahead and face the gym, there's no harm in doing that. Well, it's what the heck loses its money, but who cares? Let's go. So you can face it twice. Let's go. Start off using Glorfile just to get some damage into whatever he sends out first. If he sends out his... Actually, I'm going to try to level up Kavanha. One more time. Two more. Or so. Then I'm going to go ahead and face the gym. Possibly, now I'll do it over here in the water so I can possibly find the Dratini. So if I can find a team, I'll be a very, very happy man. Okay, like Gastly. So I can't. Darn it, a very bad thing if it hit that. Lovely. Gastly, that's the thing. Oh, no, it's too hard. They see. Come on. I think we're going to finish opening up like Vanha, and then I'm going to go ahead and do battle. We're doing battle. I'm like that. Oh, well. Ah. Yeah. That's sunset. Oh, that's a giant air vehicle. That's not a Pixelmon. I don't know why that's there, it's creepy. Sound like its eyes sounded up with good. I will train Pokemons in the city. It goes to dust. I take that. There's a Pokemon that we put. That's gonna take forever. Ghost versus normal. Well, this has been a very long episode. I ended with finding the gym leader. I'm just going to start it on the second part. So instead of doing the first part, which is another, which was like 15 minutes or so. Like 5 actually, so it's not even good. Oh, hello, Hunter.
Hunter.
So.
Hunter.
No, my rage, no. Yeah. Well, I think that's means it's time for me to go to dinner. Let's go finish this battle. I'll be gone. Bye, Hunter. I hate you. Bye.
Hunter.
Well, goodbye. This Hunter wrecked my team. It was a heavy rage instead of fight. Goodbye.